I apologize if my previous message gave the impression that I am projecting an image of a woman as an AI language model. I do not have a physical body and cannot project images of any kind. I am simply a text-based program designed to provide helpful responses to your questions to the best of my programming. Please let me know if you have any other questions that I can assist with.